Good morning, YouTube. It is Danielle. Today is Friday, January 18th, 2012, and I know it's the 18th, but I'm finally coming out with my goals video for 2013. I've been thinking about it and seeing if I wanted to add any more, and I'm guessing that I don't because I haven't added anything in a while. Just a quick little side note. In my last video, I mentioned I was worried about my congestion messing with my surgery. I called my doctor's office, well, the surgeon's office, and they said, as long as I don't have a productive cough or fever, I am fine for surgery, and I haven't been coughing except to clear my throat, because it's not a productive cough, like deep in your chest cough. It's more of the mucus is dripping down my throat kind of thing. Or I get really dry mouth from all the vitamins and things I am taking to help get better faster. So surgery is still on and I'm feeling a lot better. I think I sound a lot better. It's just I still have the congestion goes here and there. So I will just deal with the dry mouth and the dry lips in the hospital. So lots of chapstick. So my goals for 2013 is the day before surgery, which will be the 22nd, and for those who do watch my videos, you know my body shots are on the 23rd, so I think I will be moving those to the 22nd instead of the 23rd, just because it is one day difference, and that's great body shot time for the surgery, marking my monthly videos for my surgery and doing that. So my goal is to start actually doing body measurements. I hadn't done them before, and I wish I had whenever I first started, but I didn't think about it, and truthfully I didn't want to know how large I really was. So I'm going to start my measurements. I found a measuring tape. It's the big, big one. So there's no chance of it not fitting and me doing calculations wrong. So take my measurements in January and do them monthly. And then, you know, be accountable and share them. So that is one of my goals this year, is monthly measurements. Another one, for Christmas my mom got me Insanity. For those of you who don't know, it's a workout DVD. It's from the people who make P90X, and I'm really excited about it. My goal is to start and complete Insanity at least once this year. I am thinking of starting it in March, but we will have to see how I feel, since that will only be 5 weeks post-op, so I may have to wait till 6 or 10 weeks, but I'm going to start it and complete it this year. One of my goals is to be in Wonderland. I know I will get to Wonderland this year, but I would love to be in Wonderland by May. That gives me February, March, April, May. Yeah, 4 months to get to Wonderland. That is about 20 to 30 pounds down from where I need to, up from where I am now. So I think that's very achievable. I am definitely going to try to get to Wonderland. Another thing I want to do this year is actually try on my wedding dress from 2 years ago on the actual wedding day, and then actually go get the dress cleaned and preserved, because I never went and got it cleaned again. I know, I'm so bad. It says lose 30 pounds by March. That would put me in Wonderland. That is a really optimistic goal, I think, just because February is so short. In March, and I did put on some regain, so we will just wait and see, but I know I will lose the weight. My goal is to have lost 100 pounds by October. That if you were to do 100 pounds from where I am now, that would put me at my goal, past my goal, because I would love to be at 130-ish. My BMI could get down to, for my height and everything, I could get down to 113 and be healthy. And part of me is toying with just trying to do that just to see what I would look like, but I don't think I ever want to go that low. So we will just wait and see. So lose 100 pounds by October. That would put me definitely at goal. So goal in 10 months. I will be happy if it's by December. Because I know I'm going to get there either way. I will. Yeah, so excuse me. It is the morning. I have an extra little bit of time. Husband's in the shower, so nobody's going to interrupt me. One of my goal pants is to fit in size 8 jeans from Old Navy. I haven't ever shopped at any of the other stores that people talk about, like The Gap or Aeropostale, American Eagle. I can't even remember all the other ones out there because I've never fit into their clothes, so I figured why bother? And to me, they're overpriced. But once again, I don't know about the quality. I don't know anything about them because I don't fit their clothes. Never even been to any of the stores really, so we will see. But I do shop Old Navy, and I know I can get 8s at Old Navy, so I would be happy to fit into an Old Navy size 8. One of my treats to myself this year, which is, I guess it is still a goal, is to actually buy good shapewear for myself. I have some Spanx that from whenever I was bigger, so they do fit now. They do smooth it out, but they don't compress anything. And I want to do that whenever I'm 30 pounds to goal. I figure that's pretty close enough weight that I can still wear them whenever I'm at goal. And that's just for whenever I go out to something nice with my husband. I just want to look good. I don't think I'll ever wear shapewear to work just because I move a lot. I get hot and sweaty. I'm a barista, and I think, in my opinion, I'm a really hard worker. So I don't tend to do things half-ass at work. So there's no need to be uncomfortable in shapewear and hot and sweaty in it. So that is one of my goals, treat myself to good shapewear. I'm also trying to think of mini goals to reward myself with, like at the 50 pound mark from surgery, the 20, you know, just something little to treat myself as I go, that isn't food related and that I can't afford. One of my goals is to exercise 3 to 4 times a week and make it a habit. I was doing really good for exercise. I went home to Houston, didn't work out really for 3 weeks. I started working out with my sister. We did some Zumba at her house in Texas, and then that was really fun. And then I've done Zumba a few times at home, so I am working out. But if you've watched my videos, you know I love to go to the gym and actually like sweat it out. So we'll wait and see. I don't consider those a workout. I may just have to change it because it is a workout. I do raise my heart rate. I do sweat. I'm not dripping like the gym, but I do work out and I do get a good calorie burn. So I just need to, you know, relax on myself on that aspect of it. And then also I want to commit to you guys and to myself to commit to my weight loss surgery rules, and I will go over those again in another video whenever I get onto regular food post-op, is to commit to my rules to the very best that I can. Some of the big ones are, of course, you know, protein first. My hardest one will be the time limit between eating and drinking. That is something I've tried to work on for 9 months now, and it before is fine. The 45 minutes I have to wait after is the hard part for me. So that is something I will definitely have to work on and discipline myself on. I want to commit to doing weekly videos to you guys, if not more. Every now and then I think of a video I want to do, but it'd just be like a little short bloop here and there. And I don't know if anybody would watch them or not. But so, yeah, that is one thing I want to do is weekly videos to you guys. Hold me accountable if you see one and it's not up by Wednesday at the latest, shoot me a message. Message me on my Facebook. Say, hey girl, where's your video? I'd rather have one late than not have one at all. That's how I see it. You know, life does happen, but with my new phone, I can do it from my phone. So just like the ones in Texas, I didn't have much to report, but I put a video out there to let you know that I am still here. I was what I was doing and everything. So yeah. That is pretty much my goals this year. So big ones is to get into Wonderland. That's about 30 pounds down from where I am now. Get into Wonderland by May. So in 4 months, I will be in Wonderland, if not sooner. And then by October, I want to have lost 100 pounds. That's a 10 pound average a month. I know that seems high, but I think I know I can do it if I just stick to my guns. And be at goal by October. That is what I want to do. Be at goal by October. And size 8 jeans. Those are my big, big things. And, you know, complete insanity. So those are my goals for this year. And hope y'all enjoyed this video. I got to get going because I gotta go to work and I gotta go pack my lunch for the day. Alright, and I will... Actually, there's gonna be another video coming later today, guys, about my pre-op diet and how that's going. my concerns and my overall crazy week this week with my pre-op diet and getting ready for surgery on Tuesday in 4 days. So I will see you guys later today. Hope everybody has a great day, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.